fraud and error from a loan scheme to help business cope with the COVID-19 pandemic could cost the British taxpayer up to £27 billion, on top of some £50 billion a year lost to criminals and mistakes, a report said on Wednesday. The Bounce Back Loan Scheme was launched in May last year to allow banks to quickly lend businesses up to £50,000 with a 100% state guarantee to help them cope with losses during national lockdowns. But the government's business department estimates that between 35 to 60% of loans may not be repaid because of fraud or credit issues, amounting to up to £27 billion, Parliament's Public Accounts Committee said in a report. Meanwhile, fraud and error in the Universal Credit Welfare Payment System rose by £3.8 billion to a record high of £5.5 billion between April last year and March 2021. The PAC said the COVID-19 losses came on top of government estimates of an annual cost of fraud and error of up to £51.8 billion a year. The government said their priority during the pandemic had been to act fast to help businesses and workers, and that the Bounce Back Loan Scheme had been designed to minimize fraud and thousands of false claims had been rejected.
Hope you like this video. Please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for latest updates. Thank you.